Get back to your seats. Get back, gnashing teeth. Ooh, I want all of your mind.
Hey, this is Annie Clark, aka St. Vincent, and you're watching NME.com. I decided to self-title my new album because I was reading Miles Davis's autobiography, and he talks about how the hardest thing for any musician to do is to learn how to play like yourself. And I think I did that on this record. I wrote this record, I toured for Strange Mercy and was finishing Love This Giant while Strange Mercy was in touring, and then I went straight from Strange Mercy tour into Love This Giant rehearsals and then that tour. And I got home and I thought that I should learn how to be a normal person. But then I realized that was boring and I started writing the record 48 hours after I got back from a year and a half of touring. I set out to make a party record that you could play at a funeral, like something with enough groove and kinetic energy to feel alive, but something with enough heart that you could have in your kind of most vulnerable moments. The song Huey Newton is, the story behind it is that I was traveling so much last year and I got prescribed Ambien and to sleep. It's a sleeping drug, and what happens with Ambien if you fall asleep is that you sleep blissfully for like 10 hours, but if you don't fall asleep, you trip your balls off. It's like awesome. But I was trying to sleep, but I ended up not sleeping. And I was in like a hotel room in Helsinki and I just felt like Huey Newton was there. Like we had a moment. We had a real connection. And I also had an Ambien experience with Louis Farrakhan, so I'm not sure what it's all about, but I thought, Huey Newton, okay, I've gotta put him in a song. And I'm sympathetic toward, obviously in the 1950s and 60s in the States, civil rights were for African Americans, and there's a new civil rights fight today, so I'm sympathetic to all of it and in support of all of it. Yeah. When I come back in February, it will be to premiere some of the new music, and there will be some songs people may have heard because it will have gone out on the internet, but I'll be playing other songs from the record. So it's going to be like a really epic taste test for us both. Like we're both going to figure out, you know, how these songs really move live, and that I'm really excited about that. Most people don't play shows before the record comes out, but I wanted to do kind of like a special, special preview where people could hear it and see it and get a taste of it first before the album comes out. Stop sleeping, yeah, I stop sleeping.